my role as art director on Uncharted 2 was, it's like being an architect for a virtual world. And you've got lots of people doing different things, so as an architect, you just sort of make sure we're all sort of moving in the same direction. I think some of the challenges of working on Uncharted 2 are just keeping that bar raised. It's pretty easy to just, you know, quickly push something out, but it really wasn't an option on Uncharted. Concept art is sort of the first front. First thing we start doing is quickly sketching, just rough ideas, you know, shapes, tone, and then as soon as we can, we start going into the 3D process. And for me, that's where SketchUp is completely useful, because it's so fast. So right away, I can start making real design choices that actually we can implement them in the game, because I'm really thinking about how tall is the ceiling? How many pillars are there? How thick are those pillars? Can you hide behind those pillars? Instead of just drawing, you know, by actually making design choices in the third dimension, you can help the process along more accurately and faster, and keep it more flexible, because you're working in 3D, and SketchUp is just my personal choice just because it's so fast and easy and quick. We used it a lot in the Shambhala level, which is the big ending of the game, the big lost city, the lost city of Shangri-La. So yeah, what was super useful about blocking that stuff inside SketchUp for Shambhala was that we had to come up with a modular system. You've got to have this immense city, but it also has to render at 30 frames a second. So you have to have a lot of instances, which is repeatable geometry. So came up with kind of like a simple modular system that you could have half a dozen pieces, but if you arranged them in the right way, you wouldn't notice that it was, you know, so few pieces. You just think, oh, look at this amazing city. So being able to work out that shape language inside SketchUp was super useful. Definitely see concept art going more three-dimensional. Drawings only get you so far. You know, you can do a really sexy drawing, but the real design comes in working out the design in the third dimension, whether it's films or games. And so, again, SketchUp, fast, easy, quick. It's a great, great design tool.